I do what? Oh, I step. Oh, okay. There's some rocks here.
Don't worry.
Prokatena.
I'm a too much. Okay. Mrs. Shuka. Yeah. Okay. If you don't have
This is
Arusha is a city in Tanzania near Mount Kilimanjaro, for those who don't know. And I'm here at the hostel Arusha Backpackers.
Today my room was not pleasing. I didn't like it compared to the one I had last time. I don't know if it's the curtains or I don't know if it's the net. I just don't know. But I was given a room, the last room to the road. It was a little bit noisy. I couldn't do my audios for my other channel, recordings for my other channel, because it was just too noisy the whole time. Anyway, I'm here and finally I'm leaving my old suitcase behind. It was just too broken, it was too small. I was supposed to buy another suitcase long time ago, but it took me time to buy it. And now it's broken. It helps me though. It was easy. I wanted something small that is easy to pull around. But now I bought a new one. It's heavy. I don't like being heavy when I'm traveling. I just want to be stress free. Yeah, but this is it. So I'm leaving to the next destination. Oh, I don't even know. Okay, it's 000 for now. Let's see. Yeah, 000 for now. I need that until I set it up. Oh my goodness. So yeah, let's go to the next city, and I hope this video is going to be amazing. I hope you guys are going to like it. Yeah, so I'll say goodbye to my Hadzabe bangle. They're very weak because this is a porcupine thorn. Porcupine, whatever. And the more you wash your hands, the more they get bad. I didn't even finish like 1 week with it. So this is waste. And it's time for me to go. I didn't like tonight. Tonight was different. Tonight was not fun. Yeah, so time to go. Where is the key? Did I put the key inside? I'm leaving Arusha Backpackers and to the next destination.
There is a safe one that you should bomba.
Bomba?
Bomba.
He's always here to give me directions.
It's in motion.
Okay.
So it's in a big street.
So this guy is always here to help people. The other time, he's the person who connected me with the Hadzabe people. And now I was just leaving and he appeared from nowhere and just told me everything I need for my next destination. Yeah. And when I was going to the Hadzabe, actually I wasn't conned in any way. Like the prices, those were the real prices. So it was good luck. Yeah. So let me go and take a bike because my bag is very heavy now, maybe I'll be needing a tuk-tuk more than a motorbike. It's better. Ooh, I didn't even check the road. Mambo. Eh, thanks. This tuk-tuk is cool. Naenda pale mall, Shoppers. Alafu nipeleke kwa stage ya stage nichukue gari ya Moshi. Gari ya kwenda Moshi. If I say gari ya Moshi, it's like a train. But gari ya Moshi, like a vehicle that goes to Moshi. Nataka tu kuenda kwa wakala. Nichukue viatu za unajua naenda huko Mount Kilimanjaro sasa na hapo kando tu nataka nichukue zile viatu za mtumba.
Ndio kupanda mlima.
Siendi kupanda mlima lakini at least tunaweza tembea nao kwa matope. I'm looking for shoes, cheap shoes that I can use to walk because it's been raining a lot and this is the shoes that I have. So I need something that I can walk with on matope. Mad. Like it looks like it will rain anytime soon. Unaweza fika? Ama unaweza park tu hapa hivi? Bora so long as you don't block people from coming in and out. I will not take a lot of time. Sichukue muda mingi. Because I value people's time. With easily. Look at this, very nice. Second hand, you can't get things like this twice. This one is good. Like light shoes. This is small. Let me give it a chance. It's small, but it was nice. This one was good. Destroy the arrangements. Mm-hmm.
from Germany, the US. Is this your shoe? Oh my god, I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry and I want to get both of them. Maybe check the other ones. Maybe check something from this side. Wow. What you like then? I found something that's easy to walk with, but not for the mat. Where is the tuk-tuk guy? I hope he didn't go with my stuff. Let me just take this one because I didn't have time to get something that I needed, but this one will help. I'm going to stage to take a vehicle to Moshi. I was thinking of visiting the. I'm talking to.
You forget to Dubai.
See, Apana. Me na naongelesha camera.
Ah.
I'm talking to the camera. I was thinking of visiting Hot Springs. I don't know if it's that important or I just go ahead. Out with big cars, I'm telling you, hey, there's cars in this city. Girls with big cars, Range Rovers, and they're all the designs. They look really nice compared to the new ones. The new ones, I don't know. The big cars of, looks like they import their cars from America because America have big cars. Anyway, we are going to the stage and I hope things will be okay. I wanted to go to the hot spring. Should I? But it's something I can just go do for a few hours then move ahead with my journey. I could get that. It's good though, but I only have dresses. Most of my clothes are dresses. These Tanzanian vehicles are comfortable. Even though they have their sambaza, but not like ours. It's time to go to Moshi and see the city of Mount Kilimanjaro. But the weather is really, really, really bad. I hope it's not raining there. I have my raincoat though. Natural Christmas tree. Chemka hot springs. So as usual, when it's time to get in water, I always have this. It's been cleansed and everything. Guys, we have arrived, so there's a lot of music. Myself here, so there's a lot of music, so most of this, the part of this video I'll remove. Yeah, I'm not even getting inside, like deep inside. Hi. Guys, we're here at the hot spring and it's time to get in the water. And I'm told it's very deep, so I have to maybe pay for a floater for 5,000. Where do I get this one? Or I can take this. So this is a place of business opportunity. You get in here, this one is 5,000. Follow me in the
camera. This is a house.
I'll start to copy
a copy. It's a house.
Madam.
A tower.
Okay.
Let's go. kamatatulakinimo
mwenyewe ndo tunapenda kwamba ila soda nitapata au ni gani
nakuja
mna naanzia kwa hapa unaweza
kuswimkuogelea
ukianza ukianza ni baridi kidogo, lakini ukienda ukiendelea ni warm, maana maji imetokea kule
juuaaa.
Nimekuambia panipea tela kidogo asoda kwa sababu
I'm here and now I realize that I don't know how to swim. I have to hold
okay.
I have to hold the camera. Woo! I'm not scared though because I'm with you. Oh my god. Oh. Maybe some a little water on the face. Oh. Are there any bad animals in the water? I do what? Oh, I step. Oh, okay. There's some rocks here. Okay. You can record from the water.
Okay. Let me tell you something.
Yeah.
Twende kwa pale kwa sababu ni kando. Ili tuwe hii, tuogelee mwenyewe.
Okay.
From my shoulder.
How can I do this? Like the lady is doing, like
she's like that?
Yeah.
Wait, let me show you. Wait. Wait. Hold the camera.
Woo!
Turn over here.
Like how? I step here.
Step first.
Uh-huh. Then you find your then you talk it.
Then you move out.
I remove this.
Black food. Woo!
I'm free.
Don't worry. Baruka tena. I'm not
too much.
Boss, clear floating.
Okay, Mrs. Shike. Mrs. Shike floating.
Sika mapiga yangu, mabega.
Okay. This is how you feel good. Medi.
Scared, okay?
No, I'm not.
You're scared.
Guys, these guys are enjoying because all that body touch stuff.
What did you record it to me?
Oh my god. Yeah, this is better. So, we are going towards the side where the water is coming from, right? Blue water. Ah! Oh, these guys are enjoying time here. Am I too heavy? I'm too heavy. Whoa.
I'm good. How about you?
I am. Wow. Okay. Look at that, guys. Beautiful. Africa is beautiful. Like, this place is just hidden. Even though when you're coming to this place, you need to tell your government to make the road.
Oh.
Yeah. If you don't have a big car, like a safari car, then you're in trouble. This is a lot of exercise. Is it deep? Not here?
Yes, it's very deep, yes. 20 meters.
20 meters?
Look.
Oh my god.
It's a very black
and you're
hand.
Floating.
Mm-hmm. It's very black and look.
It's black. Wow.
Did you see that? Me, I have
it. Angalia, katika ule mfuko ile kwa nilipoeka kuna ile kitweti ile mikate hapo ni kwa chini
life here
na yomba basi ah iko hapo si dawa eh maikumbuka
oh
Papa, can you see my seat?
Who does that? And who does that? There's some fish or something floating here. How can they say no and the floater was here? The floater was here. How can they say no and the floater was here? How can you take somebody's floater and say you haven't
taken it?
Hi.
Hello.
This place is too deep. They have refused. These thieves have refused to give me my floater. What make it up? Nasi mekwaba. Me, there's no way I'm going back without a floater. They'll have to assist me with one. Alafu to me. Si mekwaba ni wao wamechukua. It's the big one. I'm telling you, I'm so scared. There's one that was here. Kwani imeenda wapi? Si tumeweka hapa. Hapana, amechukua. Na tumekuja na iko kwa kamera, niangalie.
Ama shida tukishika pale ngambo tutarudi. Ndio basi ale
group. I have to borrow now. My floater was big. It's one of these two.
Hey.
One of these two.
Do you need money banana?
I just rented a floater for 5,000 and
something. Banana soili. Banana soili.
I'm okay, so long as I'm not going down. What's happening on the other side? I think one of my floaters is either this or that. What's happening on the other side?
Pardon?
Upa.
Is the shallow there?
The shallow end?
Mm-hmm. I'm not scared.
I think now I was turning up.
They were not standing, we're talking about this too.
The current is moving me. I'm going to rent another floater because I think those legal tickets. Ni wa Kenya wale, wanakaa wa Kenya.
Wa Kenya.
Wa Kenya lazima tu wafanye vitu kama hivyo.
Lakini sio hao utanichukua. Ni guide wao ndio amemwambia chukua hii.
Oh.
Hawezi kuchukua hii. Unajua mpaka mwingine ambaye amenikasirisha mpaka hapa.
Fish
down here. I was
wondering if it bite. Oh, I'm going to go down.
Zanisha kichwa kidogo.
Chini?
Kidogo. Ah, zama. Zama kidogo. Zama kidogo chini.
No way. Nani wewe bitu na. Let. Wewe nakuletea mimi mwenyewe kwa leo. Sawa. You want to catch the thing.
Ndio tunaona kwa hapa. Tutakipo boya la mama.
Hapa je?
Kilia bega.
Ina slide.
Unataka hii? Sahi sahi.
Nipe
pesa hii, amna shida, huu mpe amna.
Wezi drown uko na
mimi. Wezi drown uko na mimi ya.
Wezi kutoka uko.
I'm just told the group that stole my floater are Kenyans. Kenyans, stop it, stop it. Stop with the bad habits, even in another country. Ah. They feel superior that they took my floater. What is that? But the person who gave it to me knows it, so we are going to know the thing. It's not a lot of money, but like it's bad habit. He knows.
Say thank you.
Ah, thank you. Yes, thank you. But he knows the owner.
Petro!
He knows. But it's nice to see they're having fun. The friends are having fun. This is how you pull people. This is how you pull people. You're using a lot of energy. Unatumia nguvu mingi sana. I can't stand now this girl. This Kenyan babe. Nairobi girl. In my head. I can't put my head inside.
No. The girls are having fun.
Water.
Why are you doing that?
This is bad. This should not be allowed.
Married people don't come here.
Why?
This is crazy.
Mimi nanipatia kamera na floti. Unapangia.
hapa. Unaenda pale kwenye kamba. Unaenda kuruka. Simama hapa. Hapa kuna sehemu ya kusimama.
Ah.
No. Wait. Wait.
I don't want water to get in my nose.
I don't like pain.
The fish are just on my leg. It's not allowed. We can believe that. Record a video and go deep inside and show how these fish are.
Hey! Sawa kaka. Unataka? Unataka? Uko pale kwa mio? Wewe ni kupitia pale magetoni? Bari.
Piki hapo. I hope my sandals are here. Sandals.
Oh, okay. Ndio nimekuletea.
I can't do that. That is for you.
Yes.
What do I do? Do you see? There's nobody there to.
What do you need to buy for my car?
Okay.
This height of mine is a blessing in a car.
Yes.
How many
Well done. Well done.
Akuna matata. Good. Yeah. Junior. Mpepe luba. Junior, where did you get my kruka? Are you okay?
Yeah, but I can't. Karibu ni drown jamani. That is dangerous.
It's not dangerous. Yo, enough, my friend.
For me it's enough. I almost like I can feel water in my body. No, it's okay. I think the footage I've had is enough. Thanks. I'm a block.
Yeah, I'm a block.
But it's okay. I can't do that again. That is scary.
It's okay. Sure. Yeah. But you can do it. In a good.
Start again. Yeah.
Hello, Martin.
Yeah.
Energy from the water. I almost drowned.
Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Very good.
The sound is not pleasant.
Yeah. Look. Yeah. Okay, umetokea kwa nyumba. How is it?
It's good. The house was good.
Yes.
And I'm here now at the street.
Yes.
This one is nice.
Yes.
Then it's time to go and see the water.
Yeah. Yes.
Look at that, guys. When I came here, I wish this is what I found. When people were not here and making noise. My fellow, say something.
Guys, I want to say thank you. A very